Hi, we're here in Frankfurt at Digital Twins 2019. It's Europe's leading conference on this technology. We've had many interesting speakers here today, one of which I'm here with now. Christof, would you like to introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm Christof from CADFEM. We are a solution provider for simulation-based digital twin, which was as well a talk for this conference here.
So we're talking about optimizations on a process level using digital twin. Can you tell us a little bit about what is possible nowadays? What is the reality of it?
Yeah, we see the digital twin as we've presented it here as an opportunity to get a better operation of assets. So for the operator itself, it is of course always in terms for efficiency, for availability. But in addition, we see as well the objective to increase the efficiency in terms of running time, performance, or as well operational costs, to find a sweet spot. And the idea of a digital twin, as we see it, with additional insight about the operation to get the sweet spot in a real application.
Do you have any use cases, maybe concrete examples of this already in action?
Yes, we presented two of them. One was a hydropower plant where the virtual sensor shows the fatigue, and the operator, Verbund Hydropower, is using this digital twin to predict what is the actual state and to see in the future what should be the operation mode to, on the one hand, not cause too much damage from the operation, but to get the best out of the plant, the best performance, and to balance both sides to find a sweet spot for operation and degradation, and that with the help of a simulation-based digital twin. And the simulation-based digital twin shows the degradation in a much better way than pure sensor data can handle.
Where do you see the future of this technology? Will it be more widely used in the near term?
Yes, I expect a strong increase. On the other hand, it needs a strong connection of suppliers and operators and the appropriate platform to make this happen.